The train finally pulled into the city. It was time for me to get to work. While the rest of the passengers strolled upon the platform with thoughts of getting home to their loved ones, my night was just starting. Justice for the injured doesn't sleep. I work for Robert John & Associates, injury lawyers.